59.16. Again, ladies and gentlemen, your 5K champion coming to the finish line now, sitting at 16.04.05 is going to go to Eli Gerlach. For the finish of the Amish count, 16.11. Official time today, 16 minutes, 10 seconds. Second place finisher coming to the finish line, sitting now at 17.07.08. Our second place finisher today is going to go to Aaron Westway. We're going to finish out of the final at 4th place finisher to the finish line on the 5K, sitting now at 18.35.36. Next we have Matt Durgin, coming to the finish line today at the finish line 18.37. Again, ladies and gentlemen, your 5K champion today coming in with an official time of 16.10.5, Eli Gerlach. And let's welcome back to your top overall female to the finish line. Looks like she is due to 10K. Yeah. And now here's your first overall 5K female champion coming to the finish line. Sitting out 2018-19. It's going to go to Clara Blankenship. Unofficial number 2024. Let's go back Charles May to the finish line. Let's go to second place overall female to the finish line. Going to come through 2048-2049. We have Kylie and Austin. Coastal finish line on the front row 21-51. So back at Man and McMillian to the finish line, sitting out 22-39, 40-41. Stand for stand 23-30-31. That's one of the masters. Coming to the finish line, they have for stand 23-42. Let's go to Timmy Black to the finish line. On the show today, 24-19. Line out of his 31-36. left on McKenzie Queen to the finish line, followed by Linda Clement. Sitting at 34-34-01-02. Let's go back to Julie Yates to the finish line.
Good job.
Let's get into Jenna Howard coming to the finish line. Jenna now 34.
Yeah. It'll come back one day.